हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Now, in the tracheoesophageal fistula, we have something called as malignant tracheoesophageal fistula. So, what is this malignant tracheoesophageal fistula? Malignant tracheoesophageal fistula is actually seen in incurable carcinoma esophagus. It is mainly seen in carcinoma esophagus. Here, actually, you should do, because this is an incurable, you cannot cure the carcinoma esophagus. So, mainly a palliative treatment is indicated in this case of malignant tracheoesophageal fistula. So, what palliative treatment can be done? You can do either a surgical bypass can be done or esophageal exclusion can be done. So, for malignant tracheoesophageal fistula, self-expanding metallic stents are the best treatment which are available for malignant tracheoesophageal fistula. Semi-rigid prosthetic tubings like gastrostomy tubes can also be used in these patients. Self-rigid prosthetic tubings like gastrostomy tubes can be used in malignant tracheoesophageal fistula.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.